Introducing the basics of fly fishing, explained by representatives of City Kids Wilderness Project, partnered with Living Classrooms DC Fly Fishing in Schools program.
Fly fishing does not mean that you're in a plane while fishing.
Fly fishing doesn't mean you go around the house collecting flies and saving them till you go fishing.
Fly fishing is not just for boys.
You can live in a city and still go fly fishing, not just in the countryside.
How is fly fishing different from other kinds of fishing? Spin casting.
Let's start with the reel. This is what you would use for fly fishing, and this is what you would use for spin casting. The major difference is that in fly fishing, you are casting away of the line and not on the line.
In fly fishing, there's a distinct difference in the lures that you are casting out in the water. Unlike spin casting, where you put a live piece of bait on a hook like a worm, in fly fishing, the fly is meant to trick the fish into thinking that it's food.
Both spin casting and fly fishing require proper timing and technique, even though both styles are distinctly different.
The purpose of these videos is to introduce beginners to fly fishing and remind the experienced the basics.